You make me dance, yeah you do. You got my heart beating rhythm when you move. Don't need no plans, feeling loose, like there's a rainbow of magic next to you. When it's good, when it's bad, yeah you got me. Not alone in this town, cause you make me feel. Anytime that I call, you'll be ready. Anytime, anytime. And when I turn around, I see you there. You got a way to make a problem disappear. Up to the clouds, I'm spinning round. And now you know why. Cause no one in this world can make me feel love in the way that you do now. No, no one in this world can make me come down when you're in such a good mood now. Good mood.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to my Disney Day movie review. And today's movie review is Bella Before Dawn Zootopia. I'm Makai Collins, that's Disney Underground, Makai Collins, Grand Venture. Thank you all about Disney Underground content. And today, I'm going to do a movie review of 2016 next to Moana Zootopia. Let's get this story started. Based upon about 3 months little, and she wanted a little bit like everyone knows. And as she grow up, it's playing to come. But she's finished. And she has to go to Zootopia place and one after one. And they said he met Nick, Egg for Seth, Egg at once. She got a little bit carried away. Like, I don't know. And Trini was the little home that she took up there. She wanted to give Judy a try. She wanted to find the missing arms a little bit. And then she comes to help me. And there was a frog with the thing, and Judy Hawks gets it, and they hit me, and the bear found anything. And Judy Hawks ran inside the first breath, then second, third, fourth, and they will argue by a little bit. And so, Judy Hawks apologies from Nick, and he forgives it. And she... And that Bella sheep, I don't know what his name is. Like, and she caught her, and then they had to return back. And then Nick, and also Nick is becoming a police officer now. Yeah, she becoming a police. And honestly, guys, this is one of my favorite 2016 animated movies next to Moana. Yeah. I don't know you. And she deserves to be the best animated feature of the year. She deserves to be the best animated feature of the year. Like, I don't know who it is. Alright, let's get the weighty, shall we? I'm gonna give Zootopia 2016 a 10 out of 10. This is epic brilliant masterpiece, and this movie deserves a scene with Makai Collins awesomeness. And that was my movie review on Zootopia. Tell me what you thought of the video. Stay tuned for today is what movie review is. Moana. Yep, right there. And then that tonight review is The Wild Kimberly. And tomorrow, it's Disney Plus Day. Can't wait to see Ola. And I'll review that. And then And both, I better find you can't wait. So, if you like this video, Zootopia video that I just made sometime, please, you know the drill. I'm not gonna say it again. I don't wanna get this video so long. So, see you next time. So long. See you.